Kids, what do you want for Christmas? Have you been a good boy or girl this year? It's Christmas Eve, and so you guys are all tucked into your beddy byes and you're all going to sleep, and Santa's going to deliver you some good presents. But while you're in there, why don't you listen to this Christmas story? The editors at DC thought that it would be a really good fit to get into the Christmas Eve spirit.
Joseph, you son of a bitch.
Aw, you're sleeping so peacefully.
Dreaming of Santa?
Carol's awake. Carol, what's wrong, sweetie?
Has Santa come yet?
No, not yet, sweetie. So you gotta go back to sleep, okay?
Okay, Mommy, but can I see him when he comes home?
I'll see, sweetie. Now be a good little dear and go right back to sleep, or Santa won't come at all. Alright? Okay, Mommy. Good night.
Okay, Mommy, good night.
Good night, sweetie.
Jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way.
Jingle bells, jingle bells.
Now I'll never know if Joseph would have liked the tie I got him for Christmas.
Oh,
well.
Oh,
it's 11. Time to get rid of Joseph. And Carol should be alright till I get back.
We have just received a report from the Worldwide News Bureau that a homicidal maniac has escaped from the state institution. He has brutally murdered 4 women and all citizens are warned to remain off the streets. This man is extremely dangerous. We repeat, he is extremely dangerous.
Another report has just been handed to me. Here is the description of the escaped maniac. He is 6 feet 3 inches tall, 210 pounds, has dark eyes, shaggy black hair. It is reported that he is now wearing a Santa Claus costume, which he had taken from a man in the village of Pleasantville.
He is believed to be headed north. Police officials state that he will not harm children and will only injure men if he is provoked. It is said he is obsessed of the killing of women. All 4 women that had been attacked were also viciously disfigured. All women are warned to remain indoors. This man is extremely dangerous. Further bulletins will be brought to you as soon as they are received. Stay tuned now for the news.
Pleasantville? My God, that's just south of here. My God. I can't take the chance of leaving now. I have to get rid of Joseph's body. I hadn't figured out anything like this. Still, Carol should be okay until I get back. The radio said he doesn't harm children. Bells on bobtail ring, making spirits bright. Oh, what fun to ride and sing a sleighing song. Joseph's body. Oh, good heavens, what am I going to do? Maybe he'll go away. But I need to hide Joseph's body in the closet. Harold comes downstairs. Going around the side of the house. He's gonna try the back door. Joseph's body. Carol. Carol! She's gone! The door still has to be locked. She's still here. She's still in the house! Carol! Carol, where are you?
I'm downstairs, Mommy.
Oh, Carol, don't scare me like that, honey.
Got the biggest surprise of her entire life. You know, that reminds me.
Of a white Christmas.
Hi, it's me. It's the
just Vulture. Like the ones I used to know.
Which, Carol's mommy just got like chopped to bits. That was the surprise.
Which
also reminds me. Merry Christmas.
Children. Listen to hear sleigh bells in